ready to play now. Put me in the game now. I came here to prove it, I'm ready to do it. I can't be afraid now. I do this for my crowd, so turn me up real loud. My time, my time. None of you people can tell me to stop.
Jordy here for Cinecom.net, and welcome to Copycat Friday, where we recreate an effect or technique from a popular film or music video. Now, in Kendrick Lamar's clip Loyalty, you can see people falling through the asphalt, and that's exactly what we'll be recreating today. First up, we'll create a platform in which Janik, our great actor, can stand in. Now, this could be some sort of container or existing platform. We made a construction out of C-stands and some plates in which we had a hole in the middle to stand in. After this, I covered that hole with some plastic, which we'll cut open later. First, Janik added some edges with some carton and tape to make sure that the gravel will stay on the platform, which we'll pour in now. Important is that the color of your rocks will be somehow the same as the surface that you'll eventually blend this clip with. Since our street had a light gray color, we choose to go for these rocks. Now, this gravel was laying around on the premises, so we could just borrow that for a moment. Many driveways have this too, just make sure to ask the owner first if it's not yours. Now, once the gravel was in the self-built container, we cut a small piece in the plastic through which Janik could climb. Alright guys, let's have a quick break because I am starving. Let's go, Janik, or better yet, see you after the break, Janik. And as Janik is almost finished with his break too, we can start filming. And because we were filming a little bit lower with the camera, I also added a green screen in the back. It's going to help us later in post. But you can also film a little higher and make sure that your actor's head sits entirely within the gravel. Important is that you have a steady shot, preferable on a tripod or a jib if you need to go a little bit higher. And we'll also measure the height of the camera towards the platform and the distance to the actor. When taking our shot on the street, we could use this measurement data to make sure that we'll be at the same height and angle. And now that we have these two shots, we can start blending them together. And since the blending process is so easy, it will work in any program. For some more controls, After Effects will be more convenient, but Premiere Pro will do the job just fine as well. Put both shots on top of each other and use the mask tool to cut around your actor in the gravel. If you're working with a green screen, take the Ultra Key effect to remove the green. Next, play around with the feather of your mask and try to find a good balance to make the blending look realistic. Important as well is that the colors of the streets and the gravel will perfectly match together, so I'm using Lumetri to dial into the white balance, tint and exposure controls. And for the final touch, I will group the two layers by selecting them both, right-clicking and selecting Nest. On this group, I will add a fake camera motion so that it doesn't look so static. This was, by the way, a preset that I got from Jarl, and you can download it for free from PremierePro.net, and I'll leave a link to it in the description below. And for the final touches, add your favorite color grading to it. What's used a lot in hip-hop videos is a deep teal and orange look. So I'm adding teal into the shadows and orange into the midtones. Now you can click the playlist in the cards up there to see more music video breakdowns. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay creative.
Help me! I'm stuck! Why did you make it so small?